Hello and welcome to your weekly Don't Plan at Work broadcast. This week in the news, Bandai just announced the release of new Gundam decals sheets number 103 to 108. Each decals sheet represents suit from specific Gundam series. The new sheet will be released in June and will sell for 280 yen each. A new picture of the Gundam Tristan from Twilight Axis has been released. The high-grade Tristan will be available in June and will sell for 1,620 yen. Another premium Bandai has been announced. The Zakutu Shin Matsunaga will be released in June and will sell for 4,860 yen. And finally, the Saber conversion for the Master Grade Wing Zero EW has been released. It is now available to purchase online for $60 US. Let's proceed with the top bills of the week presented by the Gunpla Network Facebook page. In 5th place, Kenny Sim and the Custom Hind U. In 4th place, Abdelkader and his SD Barbados Custom. In 3rd place, Benjamin Fabian and his Demon Slayer Astaroth. In 2nd place, Harry Dutt in his Barbados Diorama. In 1st place, Kiko Yoko in his Perfect Grade Unicorn Custom. For a tutorial this week, Aridat, one of the top builders of our community, teach us how to do a cool looking diorama. that was it for this week. Keep an eye out for the Builder's Choice Awards that will be coming out in a few days. Thank you for everyone who took the time to vote. My name is Danik, and for anything Gunpla related, stay connected to the Gunpla Network.